We do have some snow in our 7-day forecast. I know, I don't like saying the S word anymore, but I'll tell you when the flakes will fly again coming up.
Well, it sure may not feel much like the first day of spring, but that hasn't stopped one business from celebrating this cold day with something else cold. Dave Arnold was in Lakewood today and has the scoop.
When it comes to predicting the chance of an early warm spring, my grandmother always said, look for crocuses popping up. No sign of that today. Popping in for spring may be more like it, and they are, right here at the sweet spot in Lakewood.
It's got a little kick to it. It all kind of comes out at a different time, all the flavors.
Last week, Celeste Blau and her brother Zach had a spring light bulb go off as they manned a counter filled with gelato ice cream. Like chilled Easter bunnies, they hopped to it.
What can we do to celebrate the first day of spring? We want to see some new faces, we want to see old faces, we just want to see everybody. And this way is, let's offer everybody a free scoop.
A free scoop all day. Like a freezer of dreams proclaiming they will come, they did.
It is a great spring idea.
Isn't that yummy?
Catching the sweet spot's first day of spring offer on Facebook, this mom might be the best one in the world.
We knew we were coming out for sure. I told all my friends about it, so hopefully they'll be here. But this is a great place to be. Yeah. We weren't going to give up on our ice cream, on our gelato.
I was thinking free, but I also purchased, I got two of them.
Here you go, $13.60.
Fear not, one scoop free also paid off later, because this gelato is unbelievable stuff.
It's a richer, denser product because you don't have all the air, but you also don't have the fat bogging down the flavor. So it's richer, denser, more flavorful, but also healthier.
Awesome idea. Awesome idea. Put a smile on our faces.
Happy spring.
You too.
On your side in Lakewood, Dave Arnold, News Channel 5.
Put a smile on our faces, too. Thanks for the samples, Dave. The Sweet Spot is serving those free one-scoop cups until 9 tonight. Great spring idea to get us all in the right frame of mind.
Samples? What samples? Missed out on,
got here
huh?
a little late, Chris.
I guess so.